big update on the firing case outside actor Salman Khan's residence in Mumbai. In that case now, the Mumbai Police Crime Branch has made gangster Lawrence Bishnoi an accused in the case. Along with Lawrence Bishnoi, his brother Anmol Bishnoi has also been included in the wanted list by the Crime Branch. And according to the Crime Branch, in the investigation so far, some evidence and witnesses have been found against Bishnoi, on the basis of which Bishnoi brothers have been made accused in the case. Dipesh Tripathi, my colleague, is joining us live from Mumbai on this. Dipesh, what more can you tell us about the cases that have been registered by the Mumbai Police Crime Branch against Lawrence Bishnoi and his brother?
Yes, definitely. Now, it's been a week where Mumbai police is investigating this case. On last Sunday, two identified, now they are identified, and they fired on Salman Khan's house. And after which, 36 hours, they were arrested by Mumbai Crime Branch. And Mumbai Crime Branch has reached to an crucial information where they came to know that behind this attack, Bishnoi brother was there. And they have now both of them named as accused in their FIR. And they have also added as sections like 506 subsection 2. 115 and 201 of IPC section. The most important thing which Mumbai Crime Branch came to know that Lawrence Bishnoi and his brother Anmol Bishnoi, who was in USA, they both were behind this attack. After the attack, a Facebook post was posted by Anmol Bishnoi, and that specific account was opened 3 hours before posting that specific post about the attack, in which Anmol Bishnoi took the responsibility of the attack. And now Mumbai Crime Branch will move to the court, and they will seek for the custody of Lawrence Bishnoi, and also they will issue and lookout notice against the Anmol Bishnoi. Over to you.
Okay, Dipesh, thank you so much for bringing us all of those details.